Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. So today we are presenting you a dress album. It is made up of solely from wood. So before getting into the video, as our custom, please support us and show your support through liking our video, sharing our video and subscribing also. So let's talk about today's project. So it is a dress album from a sister to another, and it is made up of from wood, and we have used here a pink theme paper packs. So let's talk about the embellishment. So as you are watching in this video, I have used here a rose, pink rose, which is made by us, satin pink rose. And here we have used a belt like thing for close look. So this is the close look, and we have used over here some tags which is saying sisters. Okay, and this is the upper layer, and this is also made up of from wood. We have entered here a butterfly, and it is properly enhancing its beauty, guys. And over here we have used some stones to enhancing its beauty, and we have entered here ribbons. So let's flip it up, and here this tag is saying you are always in my mind, as a customer demanded to enter such thing. And this is the base print. This is looking so pretty, guys. And as we flip it again, we get this flap where we use vellum sheet and these some sentiments. And over here, pictures of customers and these kind of tags. And so here there are some adjectives, there are some tags we have added. And this is again a paper wall for the customer. And over here we have entered some sentiments as per the customer's requirement. So this was the page 2, guys, and let's move on to another page, which is here again. There is a photo. The customer wanted it with more photos instead of cards, more photos and more sentiments and more quotes. So we respected their needs. So here is again a photo thing. So it flips up like this. Let me show you in fuller view. So it flips up like this, and it has magnetic closure. And here we have entered a happy birthday sentiments, party animal. And this side also it flips it up. Here we have wrote their personal note and some photos. So this is the last page of our album. Where we have entered a die-cutted pocket. And this pocket has some surprise or some surprise tags. And over here we have entered some makeup stuff, as it is girly thing, you know, and customer also demanded. And here we have put some pictures in vellum envelope which says fashion freaks. And so this is the last page where we have entered some sentiments with tags. And this is a squash card, guys. It opens up like this. And over here some again their personal quotes. And here again we have made a tag like thing. Again some quotes and pics. So this was it. This was our girly dress album. Hope you all liked it. If yes, then please don't forget to show your love by supporting, subscribing and sharing.